What's up, everybody? Welcome to Money Management Channel. My name is Andrei, and today I'm going to be doing an update on MMAT ticker. And on today's video, I will show you where we are on the price chart. Then I will show you some fundamental news, and we will continue with the technical analysis and with the probable price action for this stock. And before we get into all of that, if you guys would like to take a part in a limited time promo offer from Webull and earn two free stocks valued up to $2,300, just open new account, deposit only $5 and choose your free stocks. Link in my description. So, I made my previous video yesterday and I've told you that on 1 hour time frame, let me show it to you, we had a bullish divergence, and the bullish divergence means that we have higher lows on RSI with the lower lows on the price action. And this pattern means that we might have a trend reversal and we might have a bounce. And as you can see, we have we hit exactly the 0.786 level that I mentioned in my previous video. And this level is a Fibonacci retracement level from the very bottom to the very top. And as you can see, we hit it almost to the tick. And from this point, we have a slight bounce, but I don't think that it is enough for the up movement. And that's why I have to say that we have another risky, potentially risky trade that might be from this very point. Almost the same that we had right here, but with slightly better prices. And I will cover it in my technical analysis. But first of all, let's start right here. Meta Materials, a smart materials and photonics company, invents, designs, develops and manufactures various functional materials and nanocomposites. And this company started to trade on Nasdaq stock exchange by merger with the TRCH ticker, Torchlight Energy Company. And we have this merger right here at the very end of June. And for those of you who own the ticker TRCH, you had the possibility to receive Series A preferred shares in order to receive the dividends. And I have to say that these dividends might be very, very good help for you to enhance your position if you buy the stock during this period of extremely high price of this stock. So, let's continue with institutional investors, and right here we have a recent filing that was made just 2 days ago on July the 7th, and the Nova Scotia Innovation Group for now owns 6.56% of their share of Metamaterials shares, and this is very, very huge stake of the company. Considering that for now the Metamaterials total market cap is roughly $2 billion. And let me show you this company. We are on their official website and we are on section about. And here is their mission. We find, found and foster innovative Nova Scotia startups that strive to change the world. Established in 1995 and based in Halifax, Innova Corp is Nova Scotia's early-stage venture capital organization. Target industries include information technology, clean energy, life science and ocean technology. And let me show you that in their portfolio they have even a Tesla right here. And this is a very good number of companies that they are invested in, as you can see. And this might be a very strong bullish sign for Metamaterials company, that major institutional investors invested huge amount of money in the company. That's why you have to consider MMAT stock in your portfolio as a long-term investment in a very disruptive industry. So, let's continue with some news about dividends. And on Metamaterials news ticker, we have this tweet. And it says, MMAT preferred share dividend is officially showing up on multiple brokers. Fidelity officially transferred MMATF to MMAT as of today. And I have to say that not only Fidelity, but TD Ameritrade also shows preferred stock on your portfolio. And we will see if Webull Brokerage will make this transaction during next several days. And I have to say, by the end of this year, Metamaterials will sell their oil and gas assets and you will receive a dividends. And these dividends might be from the $1 to $20 per share. But in my opinion, it might be around $10 mark, plus or minus about $1 or $2. So, this is just my estimation and you have to patiently wait, because it is a long-term process. And for now, let's continue with the technical analysis, but before we dive deep right here, please subscribe to my channel, hit notification bell and hit the like button. This helps me a lot. So, as you can see, I covered this stock for quite some time, and our major entry point was in between these two green bars, and the average price was around $3.1. And right here I nailed this very top to the tick, and I've told you not to enter your position. And so far we have three major points, and from this point we could have a bounce, but for now we broke all these levels, and basically it is what it is. But so far, as you can see, we have some kind of curvature with the price action, and I've told you that we might have a bounce, strong bounce to the upside, in order to unload the entire movement to the downside in order to have the retracement. And to measure this retracement, I pull Fibonacci retracement tool from the top to this bottom, and as you can see, we bounced from it, and this bounce is not so significant. So far it is only, let me show it to you, it is only 7%, but nevertheless we have this as our lowest point, and in my opinion we might have several legs to the upside in order to unload the entire structure. And what should you do if you want to catch this swing trade, or if you want to invest? First of all, do your own due diligence, because due diligence is a must when you decide to invest in particular company. For now, MMAT, Metamaterials, is a very promising company, and this company has a very bright future, and in my opinion, if you decide to invest in this company, in a matter of 12 to 18 months, I think this company will at least double or triple your money. And this is just my estimation based on their total addressable market and on their intellectual property portfolio that they have for now. And also I have to say that from the technical standpoint, we still have a possibility to go to the upside, because we are on a greater scale. Let me show you right here on a daily time frame. We are still bullish. We have consistently higher lows with the higher highs. And as far as this pivot holds, we are still very bullish, and we have more possibilities to go to the upside. So, what to expect next, and how to catch the trade? Basically, if you want to invest, just ladder your buys down during the movement to the downside. And if you want to catch the trade, let me show you that you can add your position right here at this very point, and you can put your stop loss right below this level. So let me show it to you right here. We have to add our long position on opening hours, and stop loss might be at the level of around 4.67%, and the next target might be at the level, let me show it to you, at the level of 0.236 Fibonacci retracement from the very top to the very bottom. This is our first target, at around 70% of potential profits. And next one at 0.382 retracement level, and it is about 112% from our current price. So we have very, very good risk to reward ratio, let me show it to you, of 24.04, and you can lose only 4.67% of your position, and you can add more than 112% of potential profits. So, from the technical standpoint, that's it. If you like my video, please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel with the notification bell. And see you guys and girls next time. Bye!